To me, Duncan Keith is the complete package as a defenseman.
When you think of Duncan Keith, you're just thinking of a freak of nature. Look at this guy, he never slows down. The more that you put him out on the ice, the better he is.
Wrapped it to Keith, fires a long glass. Oh! Duncan Keith!
It wasn't an easy route for him to get to the NHL.
Here's a guy that was going to university, playing NCAA hockey, discovered for himself that it wasn't quite what he needed in order to be what he wanted to be, and that was an NHL player.
And for me, I always knew that I had the hunger to play in the NHL and the desire, but players mature at different stages.
So he made a decision, you know, to go play junior, which he did, and the evolution continued to the point where going through the minors was a good idea for him.
After a pair of seasons in the minor leagues, 22-year-old Duncan Keith stepped into the Chicago Blackhawks lineup in 2005-2006. And almost immediately became the anchor of the Windy City Blue Line.
Duncan Keith's a workhorse, pure and simple. And Duncan Keith's not a big guy, but his durability is so good. He's one of those cornerstones for Chicago, and that's why they've won so many games, and that's why they play in June so many times.
He's able to handle big minutes and big responsibilities. As the game gets deeper and deeper and the situations grow, the little things that he does and what he does for our team day in, day out, that's how we won a lot of big games. You know, he's one of those reasons why.
Dunks takes so much responsibility off of everyone else with the minutes that he plays, the role that he plays offensively and defensively on all special teams. He's so committed to bettering himself and getting every ounce of his own potential out of himself every single day.
With Dunk, it seems like he just needs a real quick refresh, and back he is at top condition.
As a player, that's what you want. You want to be out in those situations, whether it's you're down a goal or you're up a goal, and counted on from the coach. So you have to work hard for that, and that has to be earned, and that's the way it should be.
Keith's efficient yet relentless play over the 200-foot ice surface has become the modern standard for two-way defensemen in the NHL.
You know, defensemen like that, they're keyed on. You know, you want to try to shut those guys down and be physical on them, but he never really puts himself in a position to get hit necessarily or to get an area where he can't make a play, and he's got the hockey sense to be able to do that.
He doesn't play a hitting physical game, but he plays a stick game. He's always knocking the puck with his stick. He's knocking your stick with his stick. He never gets tied up.
The way that he closes the gap and takes away time and space from the great players in the game is probably the best in the National Hockey League.
It's a combination for Dunk. It's not really one thing, but I think it's that all-around aspect to his game which has made him an elite defenseman.
The 2009-2010 season was a remarkable one for Keith. He established career highs in goals, assists, and points on his way to capturing the Norris Trophy as the league's top defenseman. And despite losing seven teeth in the clinching game of the Western Conference Final, Keith logged a whopping 29 minutes of ice time per game in the final while recording 7 points to help Chicago win its first Stanley Cup since 1961.
I don't recall seeing an NHL defenseman play a season like that, and obviously leading the Hawks to the Cup as well. That was an incredible year for Duncan Keith, and that really put him in the elite of elite defensemen.
Keith has continued to collect hardware. In 2013, the Blackhawks again hoisted the Stanley Cup. He added a second Norris Trophy in 2014. And in 2015, Keith scored the Cup-winning goal and was awarded the Conn Smythe Trophy as playoff MVP, as Chicago reigned supreme for the third time in 6 seasons.
I try to compete as hard as I can. As a teammate or a player, I'd like to be thought of as somebody that competes all the time and, you know, that I come to play.